Here's a fun way to fill your sketchbook. First, pick a random color. Then make a random blob. Then take a pen and transform the blob into anything you like. For example, I made a man.
Here's the final product.
If you want, you can fill a whole page with these doodles. Subscribe for part 2.